If you've ever felt relieved that there was no cop around to see you violating a traffic rule, well, you need to hold your horses and forget all about those times, because with the new rules in place, whether or not a cop saw you and handed you a challan, an e-challan will reach you no matter where you are. A new notification for the violation of traffic rules has been issued by the Road Transport Ministry, and it mandates that timely issue of e-challans must be done within 15 days of the offence. The notification has been issued under the amended Motor Vehicles Act, and it states that an evidence of the offence must be kept and saved until the challan is disposed of. So basically what that means is that when you're on the road, there are going to be more cameras on you, watching you and recording you. So cameras are going to be installed in all state highways, national highways and critical junctions in major cities with a populace of over 1 million. The traffic police would also have to put a warning sign where there is camera surveillance, and regular reviews will be conducted to ensure that CCTV cameras are working and duly visible. So there are also a lot of cases of abusive offenders or those misbehaving. Now, in order to handle such people, there are going to be electronic enforcement devices in place. Now, these electronic enforcement devices include cameras. Cameras are of many kinds. There are speed cameras, there are dashboard cameras, there are wearable cameras, there are CCTVs. These also include speed guns and ANPRs, which are automatic number plate recognition machines, and along with that WIMs, which are weigh-in machines, and any other technology that the state government may mandate. Now, a total of 132 cities have been mentioned in the new notification, which will be getting such electronic monitoring systems. And out of these 132, 19 cities are in Maharashtra, 17 cities in Uttar Pradesh, and 13 cities in Andhra Pradesh. So these new rules also make it mandatory to have videographic evidence of the offence. So the traffic police need to have a video of the violator in order to prove the offence. So the next time you're answering a cop on the road, be rest assured that you are on record. Do you think these new rules are going to help reduce the number of traffic violations on road?